Given all the important traits of a Shih Tzu and how it is suitable for your house, there are still some traits that one ought to know. This video is about some of their fun and adorable antics. They almost communicate with their eyes. These round, beady, mostly black eyes make it impossible for anyone to say no to them. Those eyes will melt anyone's heart, especially when they ask for food or anything that they want. Shih Tzus woo you with a slight tilt of their head. Yet another adorable feature is when they tilt their heads. Dogs usually tilt their head to find out where a particular sound is coming from. But for us, it's irresistibly cute, and you can't stop getting awestruck when they do it. Shih Tzus are heavy sleepers. We all know how much our little four-legged babies love to sleep. They wake up, eat some food, play around for a while, and go back to sleep again. They can sleep as much as 22 hours a day during their puppyhood. This reduces to 12 hours as an adult, and again increases to anywhere between 16 to 19 hours in their senior years. They sleep in weird positions. They have a streak of weirdness when it comes to their way of sleeping. They sleep in weird positions, and we certainly can't stop laughing seeing them in different positions, such as Superman, belly curl, passed out, back to back, and curly Sue. You can never eat without getting watched by a pair of twinkly puppy eyes. Shih Tzus are fond of food. They just love to eat, be it dog food or human food. And it's just impossible to eat your food without getting stared at with those cute little puppy eyes. They just sit beside you and constantly beg for it. A word of caution, do not feed them table scraps. It's not just a bad habit, but it can also be dangerous for them. They always want to sleep with you. Shih Tzus are affectionate and loving dogs who want to be around their owners all the time, even on the bed. They prefer sleeping with us on our bed than sleeping on their own bed alone. And it's a good sign. They do it because they love you and feel safe with you. Shih Tzus are curious about everything. They want to know who came into the house. They want to know what you have in your hands. And they want to know where that sound is coming from. Because of their curious nature, they have a very short attention span, which makes it difficult to train them. Because every time you try to teach them something, they get distracted by some unnecessary thing. Shih Tzus are stubborn. There is a stubborn side to them too, and this comes from the purpose that they were bred for. They were bred as a companion dog, and for centuries have been revered and brought up in loyalty. This makes them unaccustomed to taking orders from humans, and hence come across as stubborn. They love to chew things. This is yet another annoying trait of Shih Tzus. They just love to bite and chew and destroy everything, including the expensive furniture. You can't handle the amount of destruction these little creatures can cause when they are unattained. But over the top, Shih Tzus are the best dogs. At least for me. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel for more Shih Tzu care videos. See ya!